It's a sad journey because we are coming from Dnipro. Now it's more or less quiet, but soon or late everything could come. So me and my kids and my mom, we are going to travel to Poland first. I don't know which way now. We're gonna try because it's really hard to do now. And then we're gonna go to Germany. So.